I'm Paul Bueren, Chief Engineer of the Sally Ride, Scripps' newest and greatest research vessel. We're down in the engine room where we keep the lights on and supply the power, water, and everything that the ship needs to run, and everything that's needed for crew and scientists' comfort, from air conditioning to heating to fresh water. And these are the generator sets, and they're each about 1,400 brake horsepower, and they supply about 1,000 kilowatts of power each. So it's about a 4-megawatt power plant. Normally we'd have two engines running to propel the ship at about 10 to 11 knots, and maybe three to do 12. Then we have our sea chest where we get the seawater for cooling, which comes through these rather large strainers to keep the critters out of the system. They're 10 inch, it's all copper nickel pipe. That cooling goes into the heat exchangers where it cools fresh water, which is used to cool all the equipment on the ship. And then up above here we have the exhaust systems that take the exhaust out of the engine room and up to the stack. To my right is the reverse osmosis water maker. It can produce up to 5,600 gallons of fresh water per day, which is more than adequate to provide the needs of the crew and science alike. And then here we have the High Guardian ballast water treatment system. So this filters water for the ballast system, which we use for ship stability. This is the main control console, and there's two separate operating systems, so it's fully redundant. If one goes down, we still have full control of everything on the ship. We can start, stop engines, we can monitor the engines, we can see all the temperatures of the equipment, and each of the main pieces of equipment, generators, engines, propellers, all have vibration sensors on them. And if vibration gets excessive, it'll give us an alert. It's a little stoplight, goes from green to yellow to red. And this is the view from the first platform down into the engine room. And then below the deck plates, there's a bunch of double bottom tanks that store the oily bilge water, waste oil, gray water, which is water from showers, sinks, and the galley, and then fuel and ballast.